I feel like every little girl dreams of being something when she grows up. Some little girls dream about being lawyers, some dream about being mommies, and I dreamt about being a singer. About 5 years ago, I'd been working on my music, but I was bartending at the time. Wasn't really getting any traction, and the extent of my music was me busking at the beach and me writing and writing and writing on my own. And then one day, one of the girls that I used to bartend with said that her friend had invited us out to go to the studio because some dudes were hanging there, and it was dudes. Massive label. Was there. Massive rapper. Other known producers. And we were out at the club anyway, so I was like, yeah, let's go. As soon as she said it, my eyes widened. I was like, fuck, this is sick. This is gonna be an opportunity. This is my chance to go shake a few hands and play guitar in front of the right people, sing in front of the right people. To me at that point, I kept thinking, tonight's gonna be the night that I make moves. You know?
That track. Right. I want to get that one done in the morning, man. Let's just get it done. Yes.
Damn, he is so fun.
Hello, darling.
Good. I brought some friends.
Friends?
Yeah, this is Karina and...
Karina.
Oh my God, I forgot your name. Jesse.
Hi.
All right, it's good to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
I ain't never seen you around here before.
She invited us.
Oh, yeah? What makes you think you're invited? I'm just fucking with y'all. I'm sorry. I'm just playing with y'all. It's my sense of humor. I'm sorry. I'm just messing with y'all,
okay.
Man. Yeah, no. It's cool. Welcome.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, we're happy to have you.
Okay.
Yeah, give me that bottle, man. All right. All right, you first.
Me?
Yeah. Straight from the bottle. Don't question it. Don't question it.
Okay, I'm...
Yes. So everyone's standing around and drinking and chilling, and we're talking. But the whole time he's talking, I'm not even listening because I'm just trying to think of a way that I can bring up that I'm a singer without seeming too thirsty. So
do you guys freestyle or what?
You don't know who I am, do you?
I'm sorry.
Yo, check it.
No way, that's you? Oh my God, that's a big tune, man. My bad, that's crazy. Holy. My bad.
You going freestyle now? Oh, we got a shy one. Yo, check it out. We got a shy one here, folks.
No, I got this, man. Let's do it.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Listen.
How am I supposed to freestyle over that, man? That's not a beat.
I don't want you to freestyle. I want you to sing.
I ain't gonna stop till I get my... They try taking it from me, but I ain't gonna let them do. I ain't gonna stop till I get mine. They try taking it from me, but I ain't gonna let them do. They try taking it from me, but baby, they ain't leaving bruises.
Ooh-wee. Shit.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Fucking me up with that key.
No, but you went with it, though. You went with it, though.
I told you she could fucking sing.
She killed it.
Thank you.
That was fucking dope.
Oh, right? Man, thank you very much. Thank you.
I
know who you are, man. Thank you so much. This is crazy. Thank you, guys.
That's what's up.
Thank you. I was feeling high as hell. I felt like I was on cloud 9. Like, so much. Like, I couldn't stop smiling. I felt like an idiot, so I had to leave. And I had to find a spot. I went to the bathroom. And I knelt down, and I started praying and thanking God for letting me be here.
I'm thanking God for letting me have this opportunity.
Let's go to the next spot.
All right, cool, man. Is there a studio at the next spot? Thanks.
Nah, she goes in her own car.
Okay.
We had a room.
Okay, just text me the address, okay?
Sure. Hey, so where's this new spot?
My place.
Okay, cool. Matilda and Joe coming too?
No.
Are you sure that my girl's following us right now? I just
want to
make sure that we don't.
Just relax. Chill out. Man, what? You ticklish all of a sudden? Just relax, yo.
I'm sorry.
You're beautiful right now, you know that?
Listen, man, I'm really sorry, but I thought that you wanted me to come because you were interested in my music.
It's not just the music I'm interested in. It's the whole package.
I'm sorry, I don't understand because...
Sex. It's talking about sex, honey.
Listen, I come from a Catholic family, and I have a lot of Buddhist beliefs, so my body's my temple, and I can't really do this.
Yo, come on, you're not serious about that shit right now, are you?
Please stop. I appreciate you listening to my music. Can you please stop?
This silly bitch thinking she too good to fuck. Do you know the fuck I am? Yo, somebody pull up my fucking bank account. Tell this bitch who the fuck I am. Yeah, you're not even my type. I got strippers that would love to be in your position right now. And you want to be a singer? Shit, you fucking up your chance right now.
Really sorry.
Yo, shut up! Does this bitch know who the fuck I am? Huh? Why'd you come? Huh? No, why are you still here?
I came because you said that you wanted to.
Bitch, do you know who the fuck we are? We the gatekeepers, yo. You ain't serious about your dreams. When you're 25, you're gonna think back to this moment on how you fucked up your fucking jazz. You wanna keep fucking them regular niggas? Go ahead and see what the fuck that gets you, bitch. See what the fuck that gets you. You're not using your pussy. You ain't serious about your fucking dreams. Fucking sadity ass bitch. Thinking she too good to fuck.
The business industry have to give it up. It's part of the game.
It's not true. Okay? You're fine. Just keep doing what you're doing. You didn't gotta do that.
So all that shit just went down in the car. And like a dumbass, after everything that just happened, I still went inside the house. Even after what happened, I followed them in because I was thinking, maybe now that he knows that I'm not down, maybe I can get him to listen to my music. Stupid, naive, dumb shit. Young, dumb shit. Of course, when we got upstairs, he kept trying. And I kept saying no. And that didn't change. I left. But it fucked me up that I thought about it. I thought about it because that's like a dream. That's a dream. That's one of those kid dreams that you chase. I've been chasing for I don't know how many years. And he knows that he's holding it in his hands. And you don't want to give up on yourself. You don't want to let the chance slip through your hands, slip through your fingers. I was this close to selling my soul that night. I was this close to breaking. Fuck that.
$20 million in a car. Girl, tie your hair up if you wanna be a star.